What's up, guys, and welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be reacting to Ariana Grande's new official music video to Seven Rings. I have no idea what this music video is about. What do you think?
I mean, I haven't watched it yet, but I've seen like little clips on Instagram.
Yeah, me too, but I didn't pay attention.
I purposely avoided them so I could watch the video.
So before we start this video, make sure to go follow us on Instagram and Twitter. I'll put the links in the description. Hit that subscribe button, turn on the post notifications, and let's get on with this video. All right, so the video right here on trending, number one, of her bent over on a table in the kitchen because the refrigerator's right there, because I know that. 10 million views in what? Not even today? She released it. What, last night? Not last night. Maybe
I saw it late last night.
Yeah, I saw it like... And when I did see it, it had like 400,000 views. Now it's got 10 million. Oh my god. All right, so...
Everybody loves Ariana Grande.
But of course. All right, because her music videos are funny. They're not just, you know, a commercial.
Have you listened to the song yet?
I have not.
Okay.
I have not listened to anything. I saw clips of it, but even then I didn't pay attention because I saw the memes about how poor people were feeling about watching it. Here, you hold. Seven Rings.
Yeah.
Oh, what? Wait. Where's that from? That's from, it sounds like a commercial. No, it's a real song, but I saw it in like a car commercial.
Ooh, I don't know.
It was driving to the, anyways. I like it. Ooh, bars. Who's her ghost, right? She doesn't have it. I feel broke watching this. You see everything she's wearing? G-thanks. Oh my god. I wish I was rich. That's a wig, right?
Obviously.
Hey, I don't know. What?
It's just funny.
It's just like, she's just, what, empowerment? Gloating? Like what?
The gloating, just... but... Straight face.
Gleaming. Can't relate. Her kitchen looks amazing, by the way. Like, it's a mood. What? Ooh. Okay, who's a ghostwriter? I know she got one of the Migos to get. Psych. Maybe she's just trapped now. Background vocals. My bitch is right. Oh, so seven
her
rings.
Doggy, did you see that?
No. But seven rings. One for her and six for her bees. I'm not gonna say it because this is a family channel. So what'd you think about the music video? I thought it was just funny and not relatable.
Is there like a lot of hate about this music video?
I don't know. We didn't read the... Should we read the comments? She is on top right now. This could be Gossip Girl's anthem.
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh, shit. I don't watch that.
It's kind of an old show, though.
Sis did that. Okay. Divorce court. I just came here to dislike. No, that's so messed up. I don't get some of these people. Before they said Ariana needs to grow up, she's too pop, and when Ariana does her life and evolves with her music and is doing all this amazing work, people start to complain saying, oh, she's acting ghetto. What do you think about that?
There's always gonna be hate when you're at the top.
And she's at the very top. Thanks, Ariana, I've never felt so poor. Yes! Finally, a comment I can like, share, and subscribe.
What did you think of it, though?
I thought it was cool. I thought her kitchen was amazing. The lighting in there was just fantastic.
Really weird about
I was checking out the refrigerator. I'm f-ing starving. I'm starving. No, I'm going to beep that out. But I'm starving. I haven't eaten, and that refrigerator looked really cool. It looked futuristic. I'm talking about the refrigerator.
Besides the refrigerator, what about the rest of the music video?
I felt broke. Seven rings, one for herself, probably worth like $60,000, $80,000, probably more, because she's Ariana Grande. And six for her friends. How can I apply to be her friend? Is there a sign-up sheet?
She went through all these relationships, and now it's just like new year, new me, new vibes. All about me, taking care of herself.
Yeah.
Go you.
I feel it, but like, where do we sign up to be her friend? Like, is that, where are the applications?
Never, Adrian.
Don't say never. Watch, one day if I get famous, you're gonna say, I'm gonna be like, hey, Paulie, Ariana, I got it.
You're gonna take me with you.
Nah, FaceTime. I'll FaceTime. I do like the beginning of the song though. Where is that from though? If you guys know where that's from, please leave it in the comments, because I have no idea and it is burning a hole in my head. Like, but what else? The rapping?
I mean,
the rapping.
It's just like no matter what she does, it blows
fantastic.
Up.
Fantastic. Yeah, well, yeah.
And
yeah.
It's like such a statement every time.
I know. All her music videos are like so carefully planned.
Mm-hmm.
Also,
so many details.
Her rapping, her bars. She had to have help. I think she had help. I don't know. Did she have bars like that in a song before?
No.
Like that just, maybe she learned and practiced, but I don't know. Cause that was like, she was.
Yeah, she was. Fucking. It was really good. The switch up.
Going in, I was like, oh my God, this is.
Cause we've heard her sing. We know her singing abilities, and that was.
If you guys weren't paying attention, the background vocals behind her rapping were like fantastic. I almost cussed again. Fantastic.
You're not allowed to cuss?
I'm trying not to because YouTube's trying to get more family friendly. So they're shutting you down on. Anyways, I'm gonna beep it out with rubber duckies. That's what's gonna happen. So say something. I'll bleep it out.
I think you're still a mainstream.
Yeah, you mother.
Or basic.
Why? I guess. I mean, no, you're. I'm gonna make rubber duckies. So if you guys enjoyed this video, if you did, make sure to hit the subscribe button, join the A gang, join the family, go subscribe to my sister, I'll put the links in the description, and I will catch you guys next time. Peace out.